deserve a vacation!
Yeah! We deserve a vacation!
Yeah!
We deserve a vacation!
Lightning, grab me a vengeance! If a boss is strong, go find your mark! Lightning, grab me a vengeance! If the fucking strong, go find your mark! Lightning, grab me a vengeance! If the witch is dead, mercy roars! Fight them down!
Okay. Anymore. My days of being a doormat are over. She bared her fangs, went for the kill, and I shut that crap down! Someday, when it's my turn to get married, I'll force them both to come to the ceremony and give me 30,000 each! 60,000 yen, baby! Who's eating mayo now? Oh. Married? Why not? And then, we have kids? And I'm out of here! Karaoke rooms. They're my sanctuary. A place away from the stress of work, where I can be me. That's why I tried to keep it a secret. But maybe it's better this way.
What the hell?
Let's go! Let's go!
standing there wanting a reply. Here it comes big as a battle cry.
You're a shitty boss. You're a shitty boss. I hate you so
You can't just skate through life. The real world doesn't work that way.
I'm sorry, dear, but you can't be a kid forever.
Years of the same old strife, a thief named Mom trying to steal my life. Pressure to my place with that look on her face. Trample my plans, just a damn disgrace. I hate that freaking dress. Can't wait to burn that mess.
It's not my fault you suck on the phone. And you're mad at me, because that's easier than taking responsibility.
Please, tell me all about it. Tell me how useless I am.
You want a rain car? I dare you to do it, punk! You want a fire gun to catch a steady hand? No, it should not. Any fuel to the fire, but I'll say it to your face while you're never gonna go higher! Can't use a freaking phone! Escalate that to doom!
If he recorded all that, she'd be fired on the spot.
Whoa, you can make that out?
You know the drill, gentlemen. Let's go.
I don't think my brain can take much more of this. Honestly, what am I doing here?
Speed date! Speed date! All the local prospects are so great! Speed date! Speed date! We're a three-minute chat, it's the darkest thing! Serving up dues off a bigger man menu. Grab your chopsticks and take your pick. Going down the line like a bigger pal sushi. All of these choices make me sick. They're all garbage. Son of a bitch.
Your wife, Tadano. I want to marry you. I want to have kids.
I don't think I'm wired for that kind of a life.
I know.
What is marriage gonna magically change in a relationship like ours?
It can't ensure that two people will love each other forever. It's a piece of paper, a completely optional one. I just don't see how it fits into the world I'm trying to create. Retsy, we don't need to get married.
You don't, but I do.
Isn't it enough that we're together?
Not in the long term.
Do you not trust me?
I do.
So what's up?
I want to get married.
Marriage is just a fantasy!
Maybe. But it's what I want, Tadano.
Retsuko. And not just the shock factor. Nah, this is legit.
That's right. Get it all out. Howl! Don't you ever forget what happened here tonight. The roar that comes tearing out of your soul!
This will always be the night Aggretsuko was born.
To just bottle them up forever? the hell? Playing the doormat is so neat. You're too scared to meet the gays and strangers you see on the street. Walking on eggshells, that's your plan. All account of some messed up man who gave you a scare. But yeah, we all care, but now you're a shutting and letting him win. Sounds chicken to me. Sounds chicken to me. Sounds chicken to me. Sounds chicken to me. So what the hell do you want to do? Figure that out and crawl out of your cave already. Can you dig it?
Then let's go punch him back.
Back before you, I was crying, and it felt like parts of my heart were dying.
Back before you, my drink order was always canned coffee for one.
You are the space cadet from down in Sales.
You are the girl who barfed who does accounting.
We texted back and forth at singles night.
And now here we are on a theme park ride for two. I never thought I'd have it all, but now all my all